30 years old. Been incarcerated since I was 18. Picked up attempted murder, was convicted, sentenced to 48 years to life with gang enhancements. And I've been in prison since 2000, so that's 12 years now, 30 years old. And my life is now focused on a change for the better, trying to make a difference and make up for some wrongs that I did in my life.
So you count faith is very important. I've met you many times.
Exactly. I couldn't do it on my own. I've tried things on my own as far as education and books, but through my Savior, Lord Jesus Christ, I was able to get a new perspective on life, able to see things in a new light, and just ask the Lord for guidance. And I've been successful these last 7 years of my sentence. And though I'm here incarcerated, I found a peace, an inner peace, and I try to pass that on to the youth and to other people that are lost as I was.
So speak to the youth out there. Give them a short, powerful statement of what they should.
My best statement to you guys out there, the youngsters up and coming, is this is the reality of it. 48 years to life for attempted murder, and the crimes are serious. The sentences are serious. I know younger growing up, I didn't get to see this side of it. And I would just tell you to turn to something else. You're still young. The gangs ain't the answer. This is the end of the gang life right here. It's a life sentence in prison. Sports, education, enjoy life, and look for ways to better yourselves and be successful, because gangs is not the answer.